Okay, we solve problem number 9 from CAT solution book. So it is, you can see in this problem they have given line of AB 60 mm as one of its extremities. Extremities means end point, okay. So 20 mm in front of VP, 15 mm above HP. The line is inclined at 25 degree to HP and 40 degree to VP. So now we'll proceed with our solution here. So first I'm going to draw an extra line here. Okay. X, VP, HP, Y. Same part here, 15 mm above HP. 15 mm and it is. And 20 mm in front of VP. 20 mm in front of VP here. So here we are going to draw an locus line. This is 15. And this is 20. Okay, 15 and 20. And this is A dash, and this is A. And we have angle of inclination here. So 25 degree to. So 25 degree to HP. Okay, and 40 degree to VP. So 40 degree to VP. Here the length of line we have to draw, that is 60. Okay. Here to these extremities, again another locus line. So this is AB2. Another length of line 60 we have to draw. This end. Here, another locus line. Okay, so this is B1 dash. And show the dimension here. 60. We can show the dimension. This angle it is 25 degree, this angle it is 40 degree, okay. So now this is true length. Now we have to find out the apparent length. So apparent length it is going vertically downward till the locus of A. Now we have to take the compass and we have to rotate it till here. Here at this point we are getting apparent length AB, so we have to draw this apparent length. Okay, now from this end this is what I want to tell. So if you just draw a straight line connecting the upper lens top face and the bottom face, okay, so this front view and top view, it is drawn, you'll get the straight line. Okay, that is what. So you can see a dash a, it is in the collinear line, and b dash and b in the collinear line. Okay, so this completes the problem. Okay, now we can find out the upper length angle inclinations here. So apparent angle we have, so first angle we have here is around alpha is 34 degree, and this we have, it is around beta, so beta angle we are getting around 46 degree. Okay, and then apparent length we have to find out. Apparent length, this is AB, we have 55 mm, and B dash we have 46 mm. dash v dash 46. Okay. So this completes the problem.